Hello everyone, this is FeastCoast26, and today we are back with some more Minecraft story mode. So, if you saw last week's episode, we ended off with some sort of like fight with Ivor. Let me fix this real quick. Alright, we ended off with a fight with Ivor, then he used some sort of slow motion thing, and now we're here. Why am I explaining it? The game can explain it. I don't need to be telling you.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
Lucas!
And every failure, there is a gift.
Isn't that stuff we already seen?
When revered heroes are lost, we find new ones in our friends. When faced with a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise to the occasion. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever. But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
All right. Wow. Oh, really? We're back here? Wow, we're locked. We're locked in. Great.
Watch it.
You're out of the way! Ah!
Everyone okay?
I felt all of that.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
He mostly used his face.
Yep.
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
All right.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys, sure.
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
Seems are you okay?
Why are you asking me that?
Just checking up on you.
Everything's fine. All of it.
Are oh, really?
You okay? Wait, are you... are you...
you don't look well.
Look at this. I'm not trying to freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now. It's starting to feel stiff.
You're gonna be fine.
Really painful.
It'll pass.
Let's hope so. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone. But let me do it.
Hey guys, I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help!
Really?
Well, alright. But I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Odegaard?
Not anymore.
They aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have... this!
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not... that's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Looks like it might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong. Or maybe you just have to jiggle it a little.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine.
Oh!
Soren!
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
How are we gonna get out of here is the question.
Ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
We're digging here, with our hands, if we have to.
Yeah, okay. I'm with you, Jesse.
Is he dead? Is he buried?
This. Pike out!
Oh. Wow. Okay.
Let's get to it, then.
All right.
Are we cool?
It's a hole.
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out.
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole.
Looks
a bunch
good.
Of bats behind me.
It's dark. But other than that, we're okay.
Heading down. Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Do you hear that?
Seriously? It's a bunch of bats.
If you're joking around right now...
Something's not right. Bats!
Ah!
Why are we screaming?
Who? Get away!
Alright.
Okay.
That
All
right. Bats aren't that bad in this game.
Everyone okay?
I just slipped. That smell. Just breathe through your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Let's get out of here. Stay close, boy.
What's this? Wow, that is a big place.
Whoa.
We have to get out of here.
What?
We have to get out of here.
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder! They're meant to kill monsters! Trouble is, they can't tell the difference between monsters and people.
What's a grinder doing down here?
Not just any climb.
Okay.
This is the craziest one I've ever seen. It has to be Soren's.
Oh, crud.
Creepers!
There we go. Can we escape through there?
There he is. He's right down.
Why would you, Axel? You idiot.
Amulet, yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump?
No choice.
You're going to jump, aren't you?
Just tuck and roll. This one's mine.
All right, what button am I pressing? All right, we got another one of these awesome intros. Wow, I can't wait to see how season 2 will be. Oh, plus, they also announced The Walking Dead's final season for the game. Which I'm pretty excited about. I can't wait for it to come out in 2018.
Who wants more?
You're asking for more?
Hey, Axel wants to punch some stuff.
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Watch out! Hey, Bonehead, I'm talking to you. Anytime now, Jesse.
That would be awesome if the actual Minecraft game had falling animations like that.
Hey-ya!
Idiot. Got a lot of creepers blowing up this episode.
Oh, that hurt.
The amulet! It's over there!
I have to.
Ooh.
Come on, come on. I gotta get it. I gotta get it. Did I just destroy it? Back to the grind. Is he also building a command block? Or what?
Warren was right behind me up there.
Huh. Oh well. Oh, here he comes.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
What's with you, Jesse? You go after that stupid trinket over your friends? You're letting all this get to your head. And you're forgetting what's important.
You'd be lost without it.
Listen to what you're saying. Axel and Reuben could have died up there. You're lucky.
But they didn't.
If we don't stick together, none of this means anything.
Hey, buddy. It's all right.
Lucas, we might have had our differences, but you're all right in my book.
Thanks, Axel.
No, thank you. I'm gonna go look around.
I really appreciate you helping Reuben back there, Lucas.
Huh. I guess I did. You don't have to do it all yourself, you know. I could help.
Like I said, thanks.
Jesse?
What?
The amulet.
Soren must be close. Where'd he go? You have got to be kidding me.
Sounds like the grinder is backed up.
With loot?
Go, 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 go!
Oh, boy. Axel don't need a weapon. He can just let him off with his fist.
Keep moving!
The button
to get the hang of this.
I didn't press A.
Here we go. Jump.
All right. We just went through the end portal, which is technically in the game endgame. Oh, crud, Enderman.
Whoa. Oh, great. Just keeps getting better.
Yep.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
I swear, I'm not trying to do that.
Get off! Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. Oh, I...
Enderman.
I think he's crying.
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Oh, crud.
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen? A swarm?
A crap ton of Endermen?
Yep, a crap ton.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse? Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end either.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
Yep.
At least we're alive, and well.
Yeah. Oh. Well, maybe not.
Keep on trucking till
maybe
we get
one person's not well.
Face it,
but everyone's accounted
healthy. We might
healthy.
Never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened.
That has to be Soren. Who else would build a staircase in the end?
That's got to be him.
We gotta go.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me, and we'll... we'll be fine.
We'll be right behind you.
That doesn't sound like a good idea. Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance. Just say the word, and I'll do it.
Everyone, follow me.
But I...
Oh god, if I wasn't running so fast, it would be fine. Oh god. Oh god.
You're really getting the hang of this, Jesse. That was kind of semi-partially a little bit cool.
Thanks.
All that matters is we made it.
That goes back to Earth.
Go.
Is the airman gonna come up here?
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, can you give me a sec? Real quick.
You okay?
I'm fine. Really.
All
I
right.
just need to catch my breath.
She does not seem fine.
I'm good.
You
I'm
should
good.
Probably do something.
Keep moving. So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Oh, shut up, Axel. Rather be down there with Enderman?
Whatever
yeah, that's
is,
what I thought.
Looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Here it goes.
Yay! Nothing that's gonna be deadly. definitely nothing gonna kill me. Huh?
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
I think I must be seeing things. It's like another world up here. A brand new, totally unspoiled world.
Ah, so bright.
I don't know what this is.
That's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
Second.
That's wool, pretty sure.
The ground is almost...
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's... It's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
I guess after all this time to himself, Soren might have gone a little... off.
A little is being generous.
Kind of makes sense. The other members of the Order haven't exactly been... all there.
We came here for nothing!
Not exactly nothing.
What are we even supposed to do now?
What's the matter with you? Why are you acting like this?
Just look around, Jesse! If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
What? You hate me because I go after the amulet?
He seems pretty upset. Maybe he's allergic to wool.
Just give him some space.
Yep.
He'll be okay.
Probably.
Hey, Petra. Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once
saw
a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
Alright. I've never seen that happen before in Minecraft.
How bad are you feeling?
Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
So I'm probably looking for...
Well, to open a secret door, you need a secret mechanism.
Okay, a secret mechanism. Okay, that makes sense.
Around.
Look away.
Yep, looking away. A switch? Oh, I don't want to use that. If it can be one thing I learned lately in Telltale games, it's never press random. Wait, listen to.
Sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
Huh. Maybe that's where I could go through.
Oh, you can trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
Found anything interesting?
Just that button.
What?
Doesn't
Why
really
is
seem
this...
to do anything, though.
Make me think of Lego stuff for some reason.
Either of you guys know what's eating Lucas?
Well, as a longtime observer of human behavior...
We have no idea. Try, you know, talking to him.
Yeah, try that. I'll try that and... Go and he'll go. Get out of here.
Could be worse. Could be better.
Could be worse or better.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
Dr. Reuben. right after I look at this.
Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
What do you want?
Petra's worried about you.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra. I mean, you have to have noticed the lack of energy, the labored breathing.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong, okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Might as well.
Look, Lucas, Petra's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but she asked me not to say anything. The Wither infected her with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse. Shut up.
Nope. Well, that screwed things up.
Petra's Wither sickness? It's because of me.
There's no way this is because of you.
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Petra out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Petra didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems before, but I just can't help feeling kinda hopeless.
I know things look bad, but I still believe Soren's our best hope. Once we find him, things will look better. They kinda have to.
Okay.
Yep. Alright, cool. We're cool?
I just kinda wish Petra would tell everybody. It would just make things easy.
Hey, talk to Reuben? Reuben, sorry, man. Is there anything else I can talk with
you
about?
Hey, Jesse.
How are you holding up?
I'm not the one you need to worry about.
You haven't found a way out of here, have you?
Honestly, I haven't even been looking. I just need a little alone time right now.
You know what? Never mind. It's, cute, I guess.
What was that supposed to be? I don't understand it. Don't know why you would build that. I think this might be one. Oh, wait a minute.
Neat.
Over there. Will this button do anything now?
It didn't do anything.
Okay. The levers, that's what they're used for. So Lucas is actually behind one. If I could get behind him.
Hey, Jesse.
I kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking. Thanks.
Should there be one more? Wait, let me run over here real quick. No, I don't see anything. Okay, that must have been it. So, maybe if I press that button now, then maybe whatever's behind there will open. Oh wait, there's one more lever. Now it should open.
Cool.
There we go. I did it!
That's weird.
Hey everyone, I think I found Soren's way out!
So, what now?
Wait, Jesse.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor, or when I got that skull.
I'm just happy you're with us.
No, this has been an interesting episode so far, trying to look for Soren. Ooh, found him.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside.
Nope, not just for outside.
Was actually the outside.
Maybe not. Seating area.
You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
Is this supposed to be a little restaurant or no? Like, in a way. No, I can't run that way. So I could... Okay, I think I need to go that way, but is there... Okay, no. I don't think it's going to let me go around. Wait, maybe it will. No, it's not. Never mind. Okay, I wasted my time. Let's listen.
Well, the music's louder, but I don't hear anyone talking.
I actually don't got the game going through here.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
And I call that one Symphony in E.
All right.
To celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him.
This time I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes,
it's just a recording
of undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here.
I better eat some.
Nah, we saw someone come up here.
We came all this way and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before.
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Maybe there's something
I think he's been
record.
I think here's what I think. I think Soren's gotten trapped here and has gone crazy, I think.
Inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among who?
The way he's
Jesse, do you think Soren is talking about them? Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
I guess everybody needs hobbies. Even if they are really, really, really dangerous.
I think he's gone really crazy because...
Build stuff?
Let's see, he's been missing for a long time, and...
Let's look around. See what we could find out.
Technically, without human interactions, your mind goes crazy for quite some time. Oh, we could play all these records?
Totemic constructions of peaceful Endermen.
Could Endermen be implored to work together? Or are they like sheep and pigs?
This is intel right here.
Wandering randomly and doing things based on whim rather than higher thought processes. I've already decided that only Endermen at peace build structures. When agitated, such as yesterday, they don't seem to have any interest in...
Oh, crud.
Enderman Observations, Part 27?
I've been watching the Endermen up close today, and I'm convinced that I may have caught them communicating. Or at the very least, two of them stood near each other for an extended period. It was very exciting. Then they wandered away. But it seemed deliberate. Maybe. I followed one of them for the next 3 hours. Here's what happened.
3 hours.
The Folly of Pumpkins?
I hope I didn't miss anything in that first one. Hopefully not anything important, man. Anyway.
From attacking me, but I remain convinced it is also altering their behavior.
Yeah?
If their preternatural knowledge of my presence keeps them from revealing their true natures. Therefore, I have now begun to fashion a camouflage suit that will allow me to mingle amongst these heretofore inscrutable creatures. And, like a fearless explorer burning his boats to the ground upon reaching the shores of a new land, my entire cache of pumpkins has now been baked into delicious pies.
He's had gone crazy. Unless that's just his personality, that is. Unless that's his real personality, he's had gone crazy with...
Enderman love song. It's all just fascinating.
Yeah, he had to go crazy at some point. Look, they don't just... Human beings, like I said, don't just... go crazy for 5 minutes.
You find anything useful?
There has to be a reason for them to go crazy. And that... I believe that reason is from his lack of human contact, and that's the Enderman suit I believe he's been using. Okay.
You doing all right?
I want to see what's up here. Maybe more intel. Alright. Got bookshelves of knowledge.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass.
Okay, nothing up here, as I can see.
Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense, or... Wait a second!
This must be the disguise Soren was talking about on the recording.
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Oh, it smelled like one, apparently. Woof.
I don't want to put that on yet.
right. If I want to go out there, I need to put on a disguise.
Oh, that goes outside. Okay. Okay, I need to put this on.
Kinda stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
Alright.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, hey, are you Soren?
No.
The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to get his
attention. Why do I feel like I'm gonna fail a lot?
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Okay, oh, really? You're gonna walk out there, Reuben?
And avoid attracting theirs.
Hi. I am one of you. I am an Enderman. Don't be alarmed. Wait, that one looks smaller. Oh no, there's multiple small ones!
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with it, though.
Oh god, I'm supposed to do something with that. Oh. Okay, there's one of them things. Oh. Are they all looking at me? I don't like this at all. What am I supposed to do? Oh god, you're here now. Okay, bye. Oh man. Oh wow, that guy is looking at me. Oh wait, your eyes are a little more pinker than the others. Does that classify Enderman's gender? Just wondering. What am I supposed to do? What if I walk up to you? I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to see doing something. Grid. What am I supposed to do with it? Wait, maybe if I go. Oh god, this is creepy. Don't look at me, don't be alarmed, I'm one of you.
Cracked it yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer.
Oh, I didn't look in the chest.
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. Why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
That's what...
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so... If Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it.
So, oh, wait a minute. I need that.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. I'll take this one, too.
All right.
That's three I've grabbed so far.
I need to grab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Guess it's hard to get plants to grow in the end.
Guess so. Oh wait, there's another clay block I need. Too. Is there any upstairs? You know, I wonder if someone will make an animation of me talking about that Enderman part. Oh.
Looks like this is the last block in here.
Oh, I know where the last one is. An Enderman had it in his hand. Oh, boy. We're gonna have to say hi to the Enderman. Oh, time to go back outside.
Okay, let's try this again.
Oh, God. Take block. Oh, really? Do I need take block from?
I need 6 blocks to finish that shape in Soren's instructions. And this guy's got the only block around.
Oh, really? How do I know he's not gonna freak out and rip my head off right when I take it from him? Okay, let's try. Did I piss you off? Okay. Forget what.
One block down, 5 to go. I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is.
Evidence
of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away.
Yep. I'm normal.
Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real.
Did I get punched by Soren?
I don't think it'll bruise your face. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. like a donkey, for example.
You have to help me.
Well, I just did.
You hit me hard in the face.
You upset the Enderman, and I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before.
Oh, really? Have you preferred Ender?
I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
Help me save the world.
How?
Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me?
Yep.
I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
That you were the best of them.
Well, that's very nice to hear. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject.
I suppose.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song.
All right.
Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies. Give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
What's happening?
But that's a lie. So I say.
Yeah, he has gone insane.
Wait, is that are you?
Soren.
Whoa.
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible.
Well, no crud. Well, crud.
Seems a bit odd.
No crap.
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, I didn't mean to. I mean, I was trying to find you so that I could, when a plan comes together, oh man, was that achievement, oh.
And the hits just keep on coming.
Was that achievement supposed to reference the A-Team?
I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have to kind of plan.
Soren, you've been studying Endermen for ages. Any bright ideas?
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow.
They hate water.
Jesse.
I never
knew
that.
Have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Oh, really? Oh, really? Don't they hate me by now?
I'll never have to smell this thing again.
Oh, really? I think I already upset one of them by taking his precious play block from him. Look, that guy over there is probably getting weapons ready to slice my head off right now. Hi, how you doing? No, I'm not that guy who stole that block from him.
Okay, he's cool. I'm gonna leave him alone and look at something else and look for the real guy.
Okay, cool.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Yeah. The plan was break the fountain, so break it. Come on, guys, it's clear.
Oh, crud.
Oh, no.
We're gonna die.
Oh, really?
Ah.
Did you not think of that one?
Because I'm going to break that other fountain.
No, I'm not the guy who stole that guy's block and made everyone mad. Please ignore me. Do your Enderman duties. I'm just gonna go to this fountain over here.
Whoa!
Oh, hi.
Right. Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom.
Okay.
Okay, everybody, let's go.
Really, Axel?
What's the hold up?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically.
Everyone, just hold on to me. I'll guide us through them.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door.
I don't mind me. I just have a bunch of humans behind me. Hey, what you looking at, pal? I don't have anything for you. Oh, hey, can you move, please? Thank you. All right, steady. What? Okay, everyone's looking at me. Nothing to see here, folks. Nothing to see here.
Maybe we should turn around. Or not.
Hi. Oh, I'm sorry I stole your block, man.
Quick in the water!
Yeah. Oh, when I constructed this place, I was worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever. It's right up there.
Hi, please stop. Please stop looking at me. I got nothing for you.
Yeesh. I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working! Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door. Quick, come on. Hurry!
Okay.
Jesse, hurry!
I went down. Alright. It's one of them time things. What? Oh god. Oh my god, I got one bubble left. All right.
We made it.
Making it is relative.
Oh, hi. Hi, have you guys just been chilling the whole time we've been in the end? I'd like to thank you all for waiting so patiently.
This isn't a ton of fun, but let's grab that Formidabomb and get out of here.
One small problem. I mean, really? This dwarf, even. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse!
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys.
All right. Ooh, we got Hulks. Iron Gorms. He shoots. He scores. Ooh, oh, dude, that's skeletons.
Wouldn't lie to you, Jesse. Oh no, wait a minute, I would. I didn't lie to you, that's what I meant.
You guys hear that?
What?
All that stuff whispering. Take me now.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel.
I know this is cool, but the only things we need in here are the ingredients for the Formidabomb.
The loot says you're wrong.
I'll just fetch the Super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
Well, I have my ways.
All right.
Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that Formidabomb.
Cool. You know, I actually hope, you know, if I can find someone, I want to make an animation out of that whole end scene. Let's talk to everyone real quick.
Are you in paradise or what?
Honestly? More than what right now? All this power went straight to my head, and then I got a head rush, and now I'm too overwhelmed to take anything.
Stay strong, Axel.
I'll try.
Are you both doing okay?
It's gotten really bad. Part of me is hoping that when we bomb the Witherstorm, this sickness will just dissipate.
Sure would be nice, huh?
Well, it makes sense, doesn't it?
Let's just focus on building this crazy bomb, huh?
Alright. Yep, seems right. Should I push that button? I don't know if I should be. I'll come back to that. I don't want to be starting anything too soon.
See anything you want, Reuben? Just because everyone else is grabbing stuff doesn't mean you have to, too.
Wait, can I go this way? Nope, that's just something cool over there for design.
I mean, it would be really handy to have glowstone dust, but it would be so cool to finally have my very own spider eye.
We're both.
Big decision. Leave you to it.
I think my only option I have is to press the button. Yep. Alright. What is that, minecarts? Yeah. Transportation?
Cool. Hey, Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Ooh. Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the formidable.
Of course not. They're two completely different words, aren't they?
Do we just combine this with gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
Is this an actual thing in Minecraft, or no?
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse.
Now we just need to find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course. Of course! To the mine carts, everyone!
How about we take one of the eyes out of the...
Just to say that.
...portal.
To people, I mean.
Later. Bye bye. Bye, happy for time.
Incoming.
Oh, crud. Okay, we crashed into that.
Oh, there you are.
So glad you can make it.
What? Ha!
Could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
I'm glad you're okay.
This looks like okay to you?
I thought Ivor was coming to get you.
Or they? Why were they
we
going
haven't even
past
seen
us?
Him.
What's going on?
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away! Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that got bigger.
It's formidabomb time.
Soren?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friends.
Alright, we need to do something now,
It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well... Perhaps we could draw straws.
Don't look at me.
I think I may have tweaked an ankle earlier, so...
This is my chance to step up.
Perhaps.
All right.
I'm going to set off the formidabomb.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
You should be ashamed of yourselves. Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Yeah, you can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams.
I insist.
I double insist.
Whose armor should I take? Oh my god, I need to make a coin.
Nickel.
Alright, heads for Elgard's armor. Oh crud. Heads for Elgard's armor, tails for forget that. It's not gonna matter.
I insist.
Yeah, I'm just taking one. I don't care.
Jesse, you deserve this. What you're doing means we're all gonna die!
What?
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that formidabomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build! Jesse, don't forget! Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around!
Okay. Alright. I got some moves!
I hope this works!
All right, come on.
No, not yet. Got it.
The crud. I pressed the wrong button.
Please don't blow up.
After you put all the stuff in. Come on. Oh my god. I'm pressing A so hard. Jaws.
Yeah!
Did I do it? Don't end it here. Okay. Did I do it?
Is that it? Is it over?
I can't believe it's actually dead.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it! Ha ha! Handled like a champ. Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
About time we got a real win.
Couldn't have done this without you guys. Any of it.
Oh, believe me, we're well aware. Thanks for saying it, though.
Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but anyone seen Soren or Elagard?
Oh, crud.
No. You fought valiantly, my friend.
You and I both know my fight is over.
Stuff and nonsense. Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Elagard. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Oh, Jesse.
Elagard.
My armor really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it, okay? It's certainly not going to be much use to me now.
Thank you, Elagard.
Might as well keep it.
I'm just glad I got the chance to go on one more adventure. Sorry that I have to take off a little early. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
Oh, them are back. I'm surprised they're not dead.
The storm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind. Promise me.
Is she dead? Is she basically dead?
We're the good guys, right? That's what we do. Job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped.
Alright. So, can't be over. Is it, like, that easy? I mean...
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
I... Thank you.
All right.
Don't worry, it's all over now. My friends are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
Yep, just keep moving.
No, the command block, that's impossible. I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but it looks fine. What the?
Oh.
Guys, over here! No! No! Somebody help! Can't hold on.
Oh, what's happening? Gabriel?
Yeah. But I thought you were dead. I saw you.
What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Come on, we've got to get out of here.
Hell?
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy. heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries, and find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.
Wow. Oh, crap. Wait a minute. There was a part where we could high-five Reuben. I must have not been paying attention to something. Oh well, but anyway, you and 35.8% of players chose to go after Amulet in the grinder. I probably didn't have to. You and 36.2% of players led your friends through the end, and you and 61.3% of players didn't high-five Reuben. Oh, was that near the end, or no? So, I guess that's episode 3, I mean. Well, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will be playing episode 4 next week. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys want me to play more Telltale games like these, I've been playing more of these. I hope you guys are enjoying these, because this one I'm be doing on this channel, Telltale Games. I like these things. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop a like, leave a sub, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.